What box rings? Who knows? This is the money's right. I don't mind dishing out a few elbows to someone's face. I know, I was waiting for it. You know, Shakira's hips don't like that, that's what I'm saying though. Do you know what I mean? Vic, can you go give me a drink, please? Vic.
What drink?
Can you sparkling water in the fridge with juice, please?
Are you broken?
Hmm?
Are you broken?
What? You're not busy. What are you busy doing?
So busy.
Vic, can you just make me a cup of tea then, at least, please?
A cup of tea?
Come
oh
on.
Oh my gosh. Are they that what I told you to do? Ask me.
And a World War I German fleet that will push his diving skills to the limit.
Porsche. I've just got a new car on order, which I can't wait to get from Exclusive Autos. I would favour Danny Garcia and Mikey Garcia or Furman next. That's the plan. Either of them. Biggest improvements in my game. Confidence. Vic, you're not getting me my drink. Look, everyone's saying you're stingy with the teas.
Oh, I'm definitely not making tea. That's a lot worse
now. What?
My worst nightmare.
Any advice for life? Attack it. Grab life by the horns. They've got some biscuits up there as well.
Should we talk about biscuits?
Do you know what? I've just done a whole box of biscuits. I'll show you what biscuits I've just done the whole box of. Look, do you know what? They're actually banging. I had them with milk. Does anyone love biscuits and milk? These, yeah. I've just done the whole box. Do you know the calories in them? Oh, my days. Oh. That is sickening. How many calories are in that? Vic.
It's one of those things where you've just got to
not. Don't say it. Ah. I've got to tell people how many calories I just consumed in biscuits. Yes, 991 calories is what I've just consumed. Oh my word, that is so bad. Vic, do you know how bad that is?
Pretty bad.
Thoughts on Campbell Hatton. He's coming along, he's taking his time. You know, it's hard to do under the spotlight, but you know, he'll learn. What's sitting next? Hopefully London Bow. And yes, I need some of them biscuits. Go and wake up Eli. Someone wants me to, Crazy Ginger Cabby wants me to go wake up Eli. Wants to say hello.
Whoa.
Spencer Crawford. My money's going to have to be on Crawford, in my opinion. I think, I think Crawford's special. I come to America next. I'll just let my team do what they gotta do. My team does what they gotta do. Managers do what they gotta do. Promoters do what they gotta do. I do what I gotta do. And that's how me and my team working. It's working. I'm hoping. Listen. Well, Mega Mind, what's happening? What's happening, man? Mega Mind. Valdez versus Shakur. It's a tough fight, but I think Shakur will come through. I really do. I think he's a great young talent, an unbelievable fighter. That's my opinion. I think Vadim is also obviously another great fighter, but I just think Shakur might be too much. Quite a bit depressing, isn't it, Vic? Mate, not gonna lie, biscuits were unbelievable. Joe, you know, I can't believe I've done the whole thing. That's the worst part about it. That's so bad. Still got a six pack on me though, so it's good. Well, four pack anyway. Canelo, prediction for Canelo Bivol. I think Canelo stops Bivol round eight. Thoughts on Ryan Garcia, talented, but you know, it seems like he's really in this era of, you know, he already entitled. I just hope he stays true to the game. AJ, obviously, off Fury this weekend. I still think that makes for a great fight. The question is will we see it? You know, now that Fury's talking about retirement. You always worry when a fighter's talking about retirement before a fight. So, you know, who knows where that stands. Do I think he comes for Usyk again? Well, comes for Usyk in the rematch. I don't know, it all depends on the tactics. He has the capability to. Heavyweight seems mad at the minute. Yeah, I believe I would stop Thurman. I do. I haven't seen much of him at all, really. Prime Canelo, in my opinion. Prime Mirabor or Canelo. Prime Canelo, I'm going to have to go. Eddie Reynoso, for sure. I would have loved to fought you guys, definitely. Kelly Catterall fight. I don't know who they're fighting. Vic, what are you watching? Oh, she's watching Dr. Pimple Popper. No, I wouldn't, to be honest. It's like taking a massive step back. I picked my car up on Friday, and now it's not a Merc, but the newer motor arrives on Friday. Well, it arrives on Wednesday, but they're doing work on it. Shout out exclusive autos. The old man's back in May. Nah, listen, you ain't got to throw stones at every dog that barks, do you know what I mean? Otherwise, you never get to where you're going. So, you know, let them keep calling me. It don't really make no difference to me, do you know what I mean? They obviously want to get paid, but I'm getting paid. So, I ain't really too concerned, to be honest. I haven't seen that. Thank you. Elias, hope you're well, mate. What do you think of Frank calling for the WBC to make you and his boy final eliminator? I haven't seen that. Yeah, you know, when I have my time off, I have my time off. Do you know what I mean? I don't really focus on what other people are doing.